पिता स्वर्ग, पिता धर्म, पिता ही परंतपः, पितरी प्रतिमापन्ने प्रियंते सर्व देवता. What it basically means is that pita is heaven, God, pita is, God father is heaven, pita dharma, pita is religion, pita is, and pita is the highest austerity, and he is the abode of all the deities.
Dad is a person who actually holds your finger and makes you take a step.
He had a transferring job or a transferable job. So we used to move cities, and maybe not the family, you know. So we haven't lived together too much.
So I had a better relationship with my dad always. So basically he never used to scold me, okay? So once I was just dribbling a basketball on literally on his head for like half an hour. He did not say anything.
Hum baki sare in the family, we're very subtle. And he used to be the most enthusiastic person. He used to be like always happy, always hum log ko ghumane leke jana, like chill maro thoda, utho, kya kar rahe ho tum log? So he was always used to be the energetic one. So I definitely miss that on all occasions, especially on Father's Day because it's his day.
He was just a head turner. Firstly, very, very handsome, like extremely handsome man, and just very lively and chirpy. So he was the life of every party. So whenever we're out having fun, I miss him a lot.
मुझे याद है कि they would tell me कि I would always stay in his lap, okay, and he would travel around with me. And when I was very small, तब भी हम लोग trips पे जाते थे. Like I was just a year old, so probably some months, few months old, and we used to go for trips. And I remember that, you know, even when I think of him, I can just feel happy. That's the bond I had with him. Even if it was just a year or few months that I spent with him, even if I don't have memories, but I still know that the bond was very strong.
Frankly speaking, I really don't remember him because I was just 5 when he passed away. But my mom just told me that whenever I wish to go somewhere, irrespective of time, it would be 2 a.m. or 3 a.m., he just take me for a round anywhere in Delhi. I just need to speak that, and he used to take me anywhere.
I do remember how he was such a great father. And I think among all the things that I learned from him is humility was the greatest.
I was extremely close to my father. It's been 10 years now, but I miss him on a daily basis.
Whenever I do something big, it's always at the back of my mind that, you know, had he been there, he would have felt really happy.
One thing my father always used to say, you don't have to miss the people who are not there in life. You just have to be happy that wherever they are, they might be in a good place. They might be somewhere with the God in heaven. They're at peace.
And I celebrate my dad over there. It's good to have your loved ones there and your enemies here.
So time never comes back. Jitna time bita sakte ho, matlab wo bitana chahiye apne parents ke saath.
Don't fight. Say I love you more, which I don't know, people our age don't.
Spend time with them.
And I think it's the little things that matter, because I've seen that with fathers, if not mothers, that they would like our smallest gestures, which we would not be able to express to anybody else. And I think we should just cherish it.
Everybody always gives the credit to the mother, but they don't get the credit of what they have actually done.
He can be so humble, even unto a son who's completely useless.
My daddy was the hero, will remain the hero always.